You have just witnessed me chop up two front fenders on my own car.